I'm tired of being told I'm not Quick! I'm sorry. 17th year as a survivor and still fights every day. I also wanted to raise awareness within the community as early detection saves lives. The pink out has turned into something so much bigger than I could have ever imagined. Now, I'd like to challenge everyone reading this to encourage the women in their lives to get yearly mammograms and continue to do self-checks, and also challenge you to encourage a survivor with a word or gesture of encouragement. And finally, let us not forget the women who have lost their lives in the battle of breast cancer. Let's take a moment of silence for them. Sorry about that. Okay, so if you would like to donate, we have a text to give, directions are on that table, and we also have a little jar there if you would like to give a cash donation. We're going to get going with a word of prayer, which will be followed by our national anthem, so I would ask that you would please rise. Dear Lord, you are great, powerful, glorious, and majestic. And all that is in the heavens and the earth is yours. We thank you for this opportunity to play this game tonight and ask that you keep our athletes free from injury and give the coaches and officials wisdom as they oversee the game. We ask that we all, coaches, players, officials, and fans, act in such a way that brings glory and honor to your name. And we pray these things in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.
Welcome again to tonight's game between the Saints of Concordia Prep and your Eagles of Annapolis Area Christian School. Here are your starting lineups. For Concordia Prep, who entered this game with a record of 5-3 and who are coached by John Cooney, here are your starters. At guard, a sophomore number one, Phoebe Bannon. At guard, a sophomore number 24, Haley Ford. At guard, a sophomore number 25, Gabby Smelser. At center, a senior number 11, Nayona Smith. And in forward, a senior number 15, Stephanie Lawrence. Now, for your Eagles of Annapolis Area Christian School, who entered this game with a record of 3-5 and are coached by Brian Dunstead. Here are your starters. Number 10, guard freshman Sydney Anthony. At four, sophomore number 21, Gabby Dodds. At guard, a senior number 3, Tracy Roman. At guard, a senior number 55, Tigger Groman. And at forward, a senior number 33, Lydia Rowan.
Thank you.
30 seconds. Eagles foul number 21, Gabby Barnes, her first team first. At the line for the Saints, number 11, Iona Smith. Her first team second. Scott at the line, two shots.
Play smart, play smart.
He was foul 55. Tracy Grohman. Taylor Grohman, her second. Team fourth. Paige Bailey with a second of three free throws. Eagles 24, the Lily Hatter enters the game. Eagles foul number three, Tracy Grohman, her first. Team fifth. And at the end of the score, Eagles 14. human sense believe. Saints foul number 3, Kyla Snipes, her first, team 4. Haley Ford. 21, Gabby Barnes, her second. Team six. Haley Ford at the line with the second of two for the Eagles. 24, and Lily Hyder at the 14.
Not there.
Stephanie Lawrence, 4'3".
Stop.
face foul.
31 tonight. Scott, her first team, seventh. Tracy Grohl at the line with the bonus free throws.
Good evening, everyone. We want to recognize our seniors from our cheerleading team tonight. So this is our senior night in addition to Pink Out. We have two seniors this year, and we're just going to recognize them one at a time. So we got family coming on out here. That's fine. Come on out, family and friends. All right, first we have Savvy Lee. Also known on our campus as Savvy Lee. Her parents are Dr. Cynthia Tillman Lee and Dr. Cameron Lee there. Savvy's been at AACS for 4 years, and she's cheered for us for all four of those years. She made the Distinguished Honor Roll in 9th and 10th grade, the Principal's Honor Roll 11th and 12th grade. She's a member of the National Honor Society. She's the president of the Onyx Club. She serves as one of our captains this year on our cheer team. She is an ambassador to Girl Scout. Savvy's favorite Bible verse is Psalm 139, 13 and 14, which says, "For you created my inmost being. You knit me together in my mother's womb. I praise you because I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Your works are wonderful. I know that full well." Savvy plans to attend a four-year college or university. She is still deciding from several acceptances. She says she'd like to thank her family and friends for being here tonight, her teammates and coaches for being there for her throughout her high school career, and that she can't wait to see the underclassmen grow into cheer as she did. She says she'll really miss the spirit of sisterhood that this team has given her. Savvy Lee. Perfect Soiree. joined by her mom and dad here. Perfect has attended AACS for 3 years, and she's cheered for us for all 3 of those years. Perfect has been the principal honor roll for all 4 years, excuse me, all 3 years she's been here. She serves as our head prefect of AACS upper school this year. Perfect's been on the mock trial team for 3 years and became captain last year and still this year. She is also a member of the National Honor Society. She's participated in the musical as a savvy. Her favorite verse is Proverbs 31:25, which says she is clothed with strength and dignity and laughs without fear of the future. Perfect is also still hearing back from colleges. She plans to major in neuroscience on the pre-med track, hopes to work with kids as a pediatric neurologist. She says that she's incredibly thankful for the years she spent on our cheer team and the experiences that she has had with her fellow cheerleaders and coaches. Perfect, Saray. I'm just going to pray for these two girls and their family and friends right now. These girls also made a point to say that it's important to them and they want to leave this legacy with underclassmen cheerleaders of encouraging and supporting student athletes here at AACS, which is a big part of our mission. We do our thing, but we also, y'all looking at the girls' basketball team right now, y'all are why we do what we do. And we encourage student athletes, so I hope you feel encouraged and supported. And these girls are wonderful examples of that. So let's pray. God, thank you for these two girls, for Savvy and for Perfect, for what they've meant to our cheer team these last several years. I pray that you would continue to guide them and lead them as they leave us here in a few months. But thank you for the young women you've raised them up to be and for the cloud of witnesses of believers that you've placed in their lives to help bring them up as well. God, I thank you for their impact on this school, the legacy that they're going to leave here at AACS, and I thank you that we got to be a small part of it. In your name I pray. Amen. Thank you.
For the Eagles, number 10, Sydney Anthony returns. Size foul. 24, Haley Ford, her third, team first of the half. Sydney Anthony with the line, two shots. Number two, Paige Haley, her second. team third, Sydney Anthony at the line. For the Saints, 31, Tanaya Scott. Eagles foul 33, Lydia Wood, her third, team first of the half. Eagles foul number three, Tracy Gold, her second, team second. Saints foul 15, Stephanie Lawrence. Her first, team fourth, Tracy Groman at the line, two shots. For the Eagles, Tanner Roman returns. Yeah. Caitlin Barron. Saints foul. Number 3, Kyla Snipes. Her second, team fifth. Tracy Grohl with the line, 2 shots. For the Saints, 5, Kyra Thomas returned. Eagles foul 55, Taylor Grohl, the first fourth. Team fourth. Replacing her, Tony Montgomery Barnes. Tracy Roman. Quarter team is 36-6-20. For the English 14, Grace Rasko.
Go! Go, 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 go.
Sings foul number two, Paige Bailey, her third. Teammates, Tanner Girl at the line, three shots. Timeout. Saints basketball 25, Gabby Scottson, Saints call 37, timeout.
Thank you. Pat.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes
Saints foul, number one, Phoebe Dan, her second team 11. Number 10, Sydney Anthony at the line for the Eagles. Two shots. For the Saints, number 2, James Bader. Christian School calls 30-second timeout. Saints foul, number one, Phoebe Dannon, her third. Sydney Anthony at the line, double bonus free throws. Saints foul, number 2, Paige Bailey, her 4th. Double bonus free throws for Sydney Anthony.
I agree. The more they play, the better they get into each other.
They're
just
such a short season for them. It's so hard.
They're just not getting into
their
groove.
I take St. Mary's all over again.
Well distributed. Everybody's getting into the game.
After you are